was strong as any boy you would meet, though she'd been born in female form. In the city this was fine, till at last one day, deep in love she did fall. Iphis loved Ianthe and was loved until Iphis turned away forlorn. Oh, I cannot marry you, a girl as I am. I cannot marry you in this form. But she had no money, she had not the gold to buy the body she desired. So in despair she went to Isis's throne and begged for all she required.
Isis said, "I'm moved by your tale of doomed romance. I know how that feels. I'll do what you ask. My people will find you a suitable body, and you'll find the money for the cerebral transfer is already in your account. But, my dear Iphis, you must remember, all things come at a price. One day I will call on you. Don't let me down."
At once she agreed with the harsh demands. At once he was reborn. They were married the selfsame day. The next by Isis summons they were torn. Isis and Ianthe together at last were torn apart straight away. I am with you now, a boy as I am, but when will I see you again?